Hi, welcome to EECS 149.1X Cyber Physical Systems. I'm Sanjit Sesha. I'm a faculty member in the EECS department here in Berkeley.
I'm Edward Lee. I'm also a faculty member here at Berkeley.
And I'm Jeff Jensen. I'm a senior product manager for real-time systems at National Instruments.
I'd like to tell you a little bit about the title of this course. The term cyber physical systems was coined by Helen Gill at the National Science Foundation around 2006. And it refers to the integration of computing, networking, and physical dynamics, physical processes. We're surrounded by systems like these, so in some ways, the systems themselves are not new. Any modern car is a cyber-physical system. The traffic light system in a city is a cyber-physical system. The planes that we fly in are cyber-physical systems. So these systems have been around for a while. But as an intellectual area, it's actually quite new and a little bit raw. And in this course, we're going to give you an introduction to it. And this introduction is going to reflect our perspective on the subject. We expect the subject to change quite dramatically over the next few years. But hopefully, our perspective will give you a useful starting point and make you ready for those changes when they come.
About 7 years ago, we started an effort here at Berkeley to create a new undergraduate course on embedded systems. At the time, there were already several classes on embedded systems around the world, but there are three characteristics, the combination of which sets our course apart. First of all, we emphasize the cyber-physical nature of embedded systems as a defining characteristic. Secondly, we also emphasize heavily mathematical formal modeling of these systems. And finally, it's not all theory. We also have a hands-on laboratory in which students get to program a mobile robot to achieve a specified task. And today, we're pleased to bring to you the first online version of this course. This is the first offering that covers roughly one-third of the topics of the on-campus course. And one of the unique characteristics of this online course is that we also bring to you a virtual lab environment with a built-in autograder. And this virtual lab and the autograder is based on cutting-edge research that we're engaged in currently at Berkeley.
Since 2008, I've had the privilege of working with my colleagues and former advisors in the development of a course in embedded and cyber-physical systems taught here at Berkeley. And I'm pleased to bring many of the components of the on-campus course to the online forum here on edX. In particular, we have a series of virtual laboratory assignments that cover the design of cyber-physical systems, starting off from architecture, low-level understanding of how an embedded system works, up through development of software to interface with sensors and actuators, and eventually through abstraction, talking about design methodologies such as model-based design that are used in the development of cyber-physical systems. And we exercise these design methodologies in a 3D physics simulator and controlling a virtual robot that connects to an automatic grading system that generates feedback and grades on how your robot performs.
Bear in mind that this course is taught with the same rigor that we use in the on-campus offering here at Berkeley. And it does have some of the prerequisites that we expect of our undergraduates here.
We hope that you'll enjoy this course as much as we have enjoyed preparing it for you.
So welcome again to 149.1X Cyber Physical Systems, and we'll see you in the virtual lab.